you're looking in your file.
You're not the usual fish, are you?
I see that sort of behavior as an advantage for you. It could be advantageous to everyone, including your country. Want a gig?
Tell me more.
We kidnap people and transport them to other countries willing to look the other way while we interrogate them.
What do you want?
Do you know this guy? He's radicalizing young kids.
You got a 20 on the target.
You know what's required. Get your hands dirty. No restraints.
Target secure.
The clock is ticking.
Somebody is really aching for this guy.
There's something they're not telling us.
I'm just a foot soldier. They don't tell me anything.
The more we know, the more we're accountable to.
Our mission is to keep the war small, sacrifices meaningful.
Just because you're American doesn't mean your colleagues share the same goal as you.
We have a problem.
Why are we descending?
There's been a major shift.
I'm pulling the plug.
That guy knew we were coming.
It's definitely a trap.
For all we know, this guy's controlling the whole goddamn thing.
What next?
We get ready.
All I know is control and orders.
There's some bigger picture we're not seeing.
No matter how messy this gets, I'm not your enemy.
We play a complicated game. Allegiances change.
We're officially in cleanup mode.
It's time for plan B.
So what's plan B?
Kill them all.
Come on!
Extraction, 10 seconds.
Let's do it.
Move!